fucking told you. That is, there's nothing else in it. I don't want to read what you've put. Mate, can these fucking bots seriously stop fucking sending me fucking messages? Fuck off. I only read what you put at the top. Resident Evil 3, mate. Will. I don't want to read that.
I asked Lady Emma about the Sakura tree.
You did? What did she say?
The tree is called an Everblossom. Lord Dekeru brought it here from the Divine Realm, but it has withered away and no longer remains.
I see.
However, it is said
I just took the chat off
the
and put it up again.
And stole off with it.
Hmm. Who would do such a thing? What's lost is lost. Finding a stolen tree branch? We have no information to go on. Let us gather what we can for the aroma first.
As you wish.
I see you've gathered some of the ingredients needed to create the aroma of the fountainhead. Keep up the good work, Wolf.
Find the flower.
So, the Everblossom has withered.
That is correct. But it is said that someone plucked a branch from the Everblossom and stole off with it.
Hmm. Who? What's law finding? Let us...
As you will.
Oh, that's right. That door marked with the outline of a person. Lord Ishin once called it a I haven't a clue how it... But seeing as...
Yeah, I was seeing a fucking joke.
I'm glad you've... Goodbye.
Because that's the only thing I saw is something Resident Evil will add. Yeah, there is. You just do this. Clear chat, it's at bottom. Nah, look. I just don't like looking up. If I'm very looking forward to a game, I don't like looking it up. Because it's just going to tell you shit about it. And it's like, what's the fucking point of buying it then? So how the hell do I get up there? Because even one of my mates does it from work. He'll play a game. He'll get a game, he'll play it, and then he'll look it up. Saying, right. If he comes to a doorway or somewhere, he'll say, right. Do I need to go down here? And he'll just look it up. It's like... you want to do that shit, you do that. It's just a complete waste of time. You might as well just watch someone fucking play it. If you're looking it up just to go through a door. Don't fuck. Shut up. Shut up. No. Shut up. No. 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 Can't. Yeah, let me pick up your cannon. Oh, no, I can't. Right, fuck it. Got to fight it, because I can't go back. Unless if the snake comes and gets it when you go to fight. Okay, yeah. Doing the same thing again, game. Yeah, I'm blocking. I'm dead. I just like this boss is it's a whole different level of fucking bullshit. I swing with the first attack, complete misses because I'm like in your face, but the second attack does the same thing, but I get hit by it. I just don't get it sometimes, man. I just don't fucking get it. Yeah, I know, great ape. Yeah, I should have. I could just use your cannon to shoot it, but I can't, no. It's too fucking simple. Stabbing it, wrong one, mate. Thought so. Wait, 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 wait finger, the finger! Use the finger! Okay, never mind. Oh. Oh, cell don't work. Let's read what the finger says. The sound of the finger whistle enrages beasts, making them unavailable to distraction. Discuss friend. Basically, the sound of the finger whistles enrages beasts. To make it so, it fights things, even if it's its friend. Oh, let me just fucking use it. Don't work. So, same again. I've got an item that I've unlocked, but I can't use it to my advantage. Oh, no. First thing that come out, oh, I could use the finger, you know. No, you can't. Jesus fucking Christ. What's it with? No, this is, I should call this souls. You unlock items, but you can't use it. Souls. How is this that? I'm sorry, but this is actually bullshit. Why I can't use this finger against that ape, so it fights him. Why? Why can't I? I thought I'll block him again, but I wasn't. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm gonna say it's got no fucking stamina left. Please just let me fucking kill the thing. I still personally think though it is bullshit that you can't use the finger against it. I do personally think that's bullshit. You can't use the finger. Shut up. Fucking hell. I used the sword. Am I reading this right? Am I reading that right? The wolf discovered the technique upon beheading a foe with the mortal blade, forming a cursed sword from the spilt blood through its bear's likeness to the mortal blade. It can't kill the undying. Okay. Shut up. Bitch. Got someone off. Looks like I could use the thingy here. Them snap seeds. Because it's an illusion.
The path of Buddha. Would you slay one who opposes it?
One who opposes the Buddha?
Correct. The one of whom I speak hides in an abandoned temple up ahead. He sealed away the village in a shadowy fog so that he can fool the villagers.
An abandoned temple?
Yes. It's an old building. The door may be closed, but there should be a hole in the second floor. Come. Will you slay the abandoned door?
I do though, like I said, I've said this multiple times. I can just tell how this game's got Game of the Year. I can just, you can see it. Fucking hell. Yeah. can hear it, but what is it? That's where it came from.
Thank you.
fuck happened there? Don't know where was that other way that I went. This way. It's Mr. Drunken Man from the beginning of the game. Thank you. don't get on how I'm not blocking that when I clearly can block in the sky. Right, I think I'm gonna leave it there because I'm getting hungry. Oh, God. Oh. I don't know if I'll be streaming later because I've got work tomorrow, so. So if you're still there, dude, cheers for you joining. I'll probably speak to you maybe probably tomorrow after I get in from work. Right, anyway, peace!